What about your situation makes it difficult to trust that your parents will honor your
dreams? In a method of trying to find just an understanding of how the U.S. Treated the Native Americans, we are developing a problem in which they are going to eventually create a treaty. And so each group is working on, first of all, discovering what they have that they own, that they value a lot, and then that eventually is going to get taken away from them. But using our large group, we are working on trying to solve the answers to these issues.